big eye-opener tour at once, looking at the innovative agriculture industry or agri industry. It is so sad that we have not seen what is the possibility and opportunity in Fiji over the last 50 years or so. We have slumped down with the same old methods that have not produced what we wanted to produce and not be able to satisfy our national needs. This morning has been a very useful eye-opener for us, and I'm sure the officials on the, in the delegation will take back with them a lot from this and try and incorporate them into the agro-industry. Very grateful for the program makers who allowed for us to come here this morning. I'm impressed with the professionalism of the management and also the commitment of our